There are more tigers held in captivity in the United States than there are in the wild throughout the rest of the world.